his foot is here, right? Or you, what I say is get your foot in between his legs. Okay? Because if I'm just going to walk, okay, you just stand still. If I'm going to walk, where's my next step?
Third hand to.
Okay. Right? So my next step's there. So if I can get my foot in there, it makes it a little bit easier for the kids to understand. So I leave foot. What's next?
Big knees, thank
you. Okay, so
yeah, follow those slow, they're good in the position.
Knees down.
Two, two steps.
What we have is, when the seats, especially when the guys are in the 7s,